1 tablespoon cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 2 eggs, 1/2 cup oil, 1 cup sugar, and 1 cup all-purpose flour.
First, we will put our ingredients with the help of sieve. Okay. We'll add a little bit. Done with the all-purpose flour. Okay, we'll mix this.
Finally, the batter is ready. We have sprinkled flour.
Okay, pour our batter in this bowl. Okay, you put it in the oven and bake it for approximately 5 minutes.
The cake is ready. You can see. Finally, the cake is ready. Aww.